Greetings from Department of Computer Application, Kanpur State Engineering College. I welcome you all for this live webinar session by Mr. S. Narayanan, BTech App Tester, Munich Technologies, Chennai. To seek God's blessing, let us start this session with a word of prayer. Now I request Mrs. D. Angeline Ranjithamani, Head of MCA Department, to lead us on prayer.
Not by power, not by might, but by the word of God. Our Heavenly Father, we thank you for this wonderful new day that you have added in our life, Father. Father, bless our MCA department and the participants from various institutions and industries. Bless the student community. Bless this webinar so that it will be beneficial for the end users. We ask all these things in the most precious name of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. Amen.
Thank you, ma'am. Now I request Mr. A. Arul Amalraj, Assistant Professor of MCA Department, to welcome the gathering.
Good evening, everyone. Psalm 107 in the Bible says, "Let us give thanks to God for His unfailing love and His wonderful deeds for mankind." I thank the Almighty God for this program. I thank our management, our group of students, higher officials and colleagues of Francis Xavier Engineering College for their continuous support, motivation and guidance for this webinar. I would like to extend a special welcome to resource person of the event, Mr. S. Narayanan, after Unique Technologies Chennai. Welcome, S. Narayanan, for accepting the invitation to present this webinar. I welcome Mrs. D. Angeline Ranjithamani, Head of the Department, and my colleagues of the of this webinar. Welcome, ma'am. Welcome, sir.
Thank you, sir.
Happy welcome to the participants from various colleges, universities, and industries. I welcome you all for the webinar, Joining IT Field During Pandemic Situation, organized by the Department of Computer Applications, Francis Xavier Engineering College. Once again, I welcome you all. Thank you.
Thank you, sir. Now I request Mr. J. Virtual Pandian, Assistant Professor of MCA Department, to introduce our eminent resource person.
Good evening, students. And I thank for our head of the department, Mrs. Angeline Ranjithamani, ma'am. And welcome, sir. Welcome, Mr. Narayanan. Resource person, Mr. Narayanan, has good knowledge in programming and academic level. He completed a lot of real-time internships and projects. In 2019, he attended one programming in hackathon and completed the DP security programming. During the DP security program, he is sponsored for the IoT enabled and health monitoring system project in military application. He has real-time project, completed lot of real-time projects, and he has good programming knowledge in. So students, sir, please interact with Mr. Narayan and learn lot of technical things. He is good in programming and academic level. Apart from the academic, he doing the lot of IoT projects in real time. So students, next year you have to work on another company. So please clarify your doubts, Mr. Narayan, and every doubts are clarified through the Mr. Narayan. So please interact with Narayan and clarify the doubts. So welcome, sir.
Thank you, sir.
So students, now, please interact with Narayan. Okay, thank you.
Now over to the resource person.
First of all, I thank the management for giving this wonderful opportunity. Then I thank Mrs. Ranjithamani ma'am for providing this wonderful opportunity, for supporting me from the first day when we meet us. Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you, sir.
Shall I go into the session?
Sure, sir. Actually, sir, you can start presenting.
Oh, okay.
Dear participants, kindly mute your audio and switch off your video also. Thank you.
Our title is Joining IT Field During Pandemic Situation. In this situation, how to get a job easily? Next slide, sir. Yeah, first of all, I will go from the beginning. What is that interview process? Then how to prepare for an interview? Then what if you are in the final year means what is your project methods? Then how to search a job in the online easily? Then etc. etc. We'll see each and every one in clearly. So after that, I will say about the pandemic situation, how to get a job. First interview process. Everyone must create a resume to attend an interview. So you should have a clean resume with 2 pages or 1 page is well and good. Nowadays, digital resume playing a vital role in the IT field. Digital resume means nothing but creating a resume in HTML or Java coding and linking with that in GitHub and sending that link to the concerned team of interview. So you will get a call from that team. Easily, they will select you. By seeing that link itself, they will call you. Then you use good advertising font. My suggestion is use Times New Roman font for typing the interview. Typing the resume. Then maintain both hard copy and soft copy. Don't put any declaration part in the resume because. இதுக்கு தமிழ்ல சான்று சொல்லணும்னா உன்னுடைய நாலேஜுக்கு நீ எதுக்கு போடணும் அதான் எனக்கு ஃபார் ஆஸ்கிங் மீ எ க்வெஸ்சன் டு மீ ஃபார் மை இன்டர்வியூ ஸோ டோன்ட் புட் த டிக்ளரேஷன் நவ்வடேஸ் டிக்ளரேஷன் இஃப் யூ புட் டிக்ளரேஷன் பார் யுவர் ரெசியூம் வில் பி ஆட்டோமேட்டிக்லி டேக்கன் அண்ட் த்ரோ அவே ஸோ டோன்ட் புட் த டிக்ளரேஷன் பார் அண்ட் டோன்ட் இன்க்ளூட் எனி ஃபேமிலி ரிலேட்டட் திங்ஸ் ஆர் டேட் ஆஃப் பர்த் ஆர் காஸ்ட் கம்யூனிட்டி எனி திங் எல்ஸ் இன் யுவர் ரெசியூம் So this is the main thing in your resume. Your resume should be attractive to the resource HR panel. So for that, how you prepare the resume, you can prepare that. In every slide, kindly note the doubts and ask me in the last 15 minutes interaction. Next slide, sir. Yeah, then the interview process. First of all, they will take only 1 minute to interview you about what I can say in a face-to-face interview. So first they will ask, tell me about yourself. First you can start with myself or I am. Myself is well and good and I am also well and good. But nowadays, in my training, they told me to start from myself. So I use only myself Narayanan. Completed my degree there, completed my degree schooling there. So myself is well and good. STG and LTG mean nothing but short-term goal and long-term goal. You should say that if you say short-term goal, somebody will say short-term goal to get a good job, long-term goal is to start a business. Please don't say like that. Kindly avoid that sentence. Just you have to say short-term goal is to get a degree even in my college and long-term goal is to get a job. If you go for an interview, say use that word. Or if you go to anything for business like that, means you say business. So short-term goal is to say degree only. If you complete the degree, means then you can get a job. Or else you can't get a job. So without degree, you can't do anything. So degree is a placement for everything. So short-term goal is only degree. Long-term goal is only job. So don't ask anything about salary related from your side. If they ask what is your expectation of salary from the HR side, means you have to say like that, as per your company norms, what is the basic for current fresher, you can give that. That's the good one. So you need just to 25,000, 20,000, like don't say like that. Please avoid that. One interview, I told like that. So they teach me and then send back away. So salary means just say as per your company norms. Don't forget that word. Project plays a vital role in your resume and interview also. So explain if they ask or not anything. But you have to explain about your project in very, very detail. What is the role played there? What is the sensor used there? Basically, I am from a circuit branch, BTech IT. But I did 3 projects easy background only. So only I am saying, you have to explain clearly about your project. Next slide, sir. Yeah, this is our main area project. You have to choose the domain. Artificial intelligence, data science, blockchain, IoT, robotic process automation, and etc. etc. First, the domain plays an important role. Then language. If you choose domain like IoT means embedded with Python is very easy to do. So if you choose IoT means just go with embedded and Python language. So that's my suggestion. Now even from IT background, I am an IT background, so I have did a project in EC background. That's good and well and good only. You think if you did in EC background, they will give a job or not? No, you have to do that project in a good manner. But there will be questions like tested, so you have to answer that. Hardware or software? If you are in a hardware background, you can do this project in software. You are in a software background also means you have to do it. So they choose the project title, a good, well and good one. Don't do the project in the project center. Just paying the cost or and getting the project is a waste of money. Or you can do like going there and learning for 4 months and then you can do the project. With that we can do internship cum project. That's well and good. Next slide, sir. Yeah, these are the one of the major job searching site: GitHub, Moodle Cloud, LinkedIn, Stack Overflow, Naukri, Monster India, NCS mean National Career Service is one of the job searching site from the central government of India. Next, Goldman SEA, CHS, AMCAT. First of all, I would say one by one. GitHub is a job searching site and we can get coding from there because from the GitHub itself, you can get the coding for your project. My friends, two of them did a project in GitHub only. So GitHub, kindly have an account in GitHub. It's very useful. Moodle Cloud, Stack Overflow, Naukri, Goldman Sachs, Amstrad, same level of the job searching site. My kind advice is every professional student must have an account in LinkedIn. While what you are using, WhatsApp, Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, that at all play any role in the interview. You should have a LinkedIn account. How you are using the Facebook and Instagram, you should use the LinkedIn account. That's the main one. Till now in LinkedIn, there are more openings for freshers. So kindly open an account in LinkedIn and be active in that also. Then Monster India is compared to NCS. Monster India is better low only, but NCS is we can get the government job also in NCS. So LinkedIn, Monster India, National Career Service, these are the three job searching sites. And today I read an article from National Human Resource Development Network. It is a central government aided one. They created a HR jobs like a website and they are giving only jobs for freshers during this pandemic situation. Please note it out, guys. Your National Human Resource Development Network and website name is HR jobs. Today only I read that article, so kindly refer that for a fresher to get a job in the pandemic situation. Next, sir. Next slide, sir. How to get a job as a fresher in the COVID-19 pandemic. This is the main one. At the time of applying job, while you are applying the job, you should know about the company name, company culture, job security, salary, promotion, etc., etc. Even in this situation, they will give a job and then there will be no security for you and salary and promotion. So kindly check that during the situation. First, you have to build network from the industry person. So for that, what is the way to get a network from industry person? Kindly search that. So how to search the industry person network means use LinkedIn. It's the main one. Start adding people you like, send seniors and mentors. That only. Mentor mean for your project. If you want to convert your project as a product, mean you need a mentor. So you need your senior with senior contact and also mentor contact, then only you can easily convert your project as a product. Till now, I have a lot of industry MNCs contact and then mentor and etc. So till now, I can't convert my product as a product because it is a toughest field, IoT. So I can't get a proper person in IoT. I have a contact in blockchain, IoT, artificial intelligence. Next, robotic process automation. Robotic process automation, I have two contacts. So, which field I need, I am not having the contact. So, kindly choose the domain also. Then, company referrals. You have to do, what can I say? Company referral means tier 1, tier 2 cities company referrals. It's very important. You should follow the media page in Instagram. CEOs like Google, Twitter, etc., etc. So you can share your interest and idea to them with tagging them. Building network is very, very, very important. From August, July 2019 until now, I am building my network through I have attended 17 interviews in my academy. My job has been selected as on 18th and 19th entry only. So if you didn't get any job in first entry or second entry, means don't get back. You have to try, then only you can get. Practice coding in Python and R language. So building network is very important during the interview time, and you should do internship. I will say about the internship and industry innovation program, etc. about mixed. Best way to connect yourself is LinkedIn only. You can easily connect in LinkedIn through any persons. You can connect easily in LinkedIn. For example, I have an idea in as called as hollow borehole rescue system. It's mainly did for the hall of students. So, idea na hall of borehole rescue system. இது எதுக்காண்டி நான் இதை சூஸ் பண்ணேன்னா, சுர்ஜித்னு ஒரு பையன் வந்து இந்த தீபாவளிக்குள்ள ஹால் ஆஃப் போர்வெல்குள்ள விழுந்தான். ஸோ அவனோட உயிர் சேதங்கிறது வந்து நம்ம தமிழ்நாடு கவர்மெண்ட்னால ரொம்ப வந்து ஒரு அலட்சியமாக இது எடுத்துக்கொள்ளப்பட்டது. ஸோ அதனால அந்த பையனை இந்த டிவைஸ் இஸ் ஒன்லி ஒன் இன் சைனா ஒன்லி. ஸோ அந்த மாதிரி இருக்கக்கூடாது. இந்தியாவில் அதுக்கு ஒரு டிவைஸ் கண்டுபிடிக்கணும்னு நான் என்னோட செல்ஃப் திங்கிங்கில் ஒரு ஒரு ஐடியா போட்டு வச்சேன். ஸோ அதை வந்து நான் இண்டஸ்ட்ரி ஐ வென் ஃபார் அண்ட் இண்டஸ்ட்ரி இன்னோவேஷன் ப்ரோக்ராம் இன் பெங்களூர். வைல் கோயிங் தேர் ஐ ஹவ் ஷேர் மை ஐடியா இன் த கம்பெனி மென்டர் ஹஸ் செலக்டட் மீ அண்ட் ஐ ஹவ் கான்டாக்ட் வித் தம். ஸோ ஆஃப்டர் கம்மிங் ஹியர் இன் திஸ் லாக்டவுன் டைம் while seeing the company profile from a Singapore person, they asked me, you are doing something good to people, so kindly can I know about that? He asked to company mentor. So they have shared their idea, and then they have asked for what kind of incidents you are doing, what kind of projects you are doing like that. So they asked, I have 20 set of products to deliver to you. Can I show to them? We have presented the 20 ideas to our mentor, and then among from 20 ideas, they selected only 6. I am the team 5. I am very proud to say that. My second thank is to my teammate, Mr. Kumaresan. He did very, very, very helpful. And Ms. Ramya for the back-end support. So they too supported me a lot for that product. So my idea is mine, but the way of approaching is theirs. So they three supported, but myself and Kumaresan presented from in front of my company mentor. She selected me. Then I have presented in front of that person from Singapore. While presenting that, he didn't say that. நான் ப்ரெசென்ட் பண்ணி முடிச்ச உடனே அவங்க எதுவுமே என்னை பற்றி சொல்லவே இல்லை. என்னடா இது யாரும் எதுவுமே சொல்லலை அப்படின்னு யோசிச்சப்போம் கடைசியில் லாஸ்ட் இது என்னை பற்றி சொன்னாங்க, நீங்கள் எடுத்துருக்கிறது வந்து ஒரு குழந்தையோட உயிர் சம்மந்தப்பட்டது, அப்போது நீங்கள் அந்த இதில் எப்படி யோசிச்சிருக்கீங்க அப்படின்னாங்க. நான் இதை பெருமைக்காண்டி சொல்லலை, ஜஸ்ட் யூ ஹாவ் டு நோ அபவுட் தட் ஐடியா. அப்போ நான் சொன்னேன், சார் இது எனக்கு இந்த இன்சிடென்ட்னால தான், எனக்கு அவங்க பண்ண இதனால தான் நான் இந்த மாதிரி எடுத்தேன் சார் அப்படின்னு. நீங்கள் டெக்னிக்கலாக யோசிக்கிறது எல்லாமே குட், பட் மெக்கானிக்கலாக யோசிக்கிறதுக்கு நான் என்ன பண்ணணுமோ பண்ணுங்கள், ஐ வில் ஹெல்ப் ஃபார் யூ அப்படின்னாங்க. எனக்கு ரொம்ப சந்தோஷமாக இருந்துச்சு அன்னைக்கு. ஸோ என்னுடைய அந்த இதில் என்ன இருக்குன்னா, டூ டைப் ஆஃப் சென்சார்ஸ் ஃபார் டிடெக்டிங் த சைல்டு, தென் கேமரா டார்ச் லைட் வித் எல்இடி பல்ப், then two blades for cutting the rocks inside that, and a key for pressing that. So while presenting that, he touched my heart. He told that I have touched his heart. So that's the main, that's one of the important one incident to me. So likewise, you have to do a project. Even my project, I have did 3 projects in my academic career. One is for DP security. Well, what it for a hackathon, that was held in Francis Xavier Engineering College in March 2019. I got a sponsor from Coimbatore, one person. So next I have did a project for a main training while went to Tier 1 cities. So I have did the project using MQ135 gas sensor and ultrasonic sensor. So while doing that, then I have did my final year project, that's IoT enabled location tracking and health monitoring system for a military application. That's the main one while did for an it's a costly project using Raspberry Pi, temperature sensor, heartbeat sensor, then 5 volt transformer and etc. It's mainly used to track the person while working in military. Then from here itself we can monitor the location, heartbeat and temperature etc. from our location itself. That's the main one. So these are all the things I got from LinkedIn. Why I am saying this story in person. So LinkedIn is one of the main job searching site. Please use that randomly while using WhatsApp and Instagram. WhatsApp and Instagram are not going to give a job. LinkedIn is only going to give a job. So please be active in that. Next slide, sir. Sir, explain please. Yeah, this is one of the main heading. Develop relevant and trending skill. While you are as a fresher, you have a proper experience or anything else, but you would have a right communication skill and technical skill to get the job easily. Change is the only concern. So move changely. And you have to do some online courses from these sites. NPTEL, Udemy, Greek for Greek, Linda, Lead Code, and W3 School. W3 School is one of the free jobs, online course site. NPTEL, Udemy, Greeks for Greeks, Linda, Lead Code are a paid one. You can pay anytime, but you can learn when you are get free time. So kindly do some certificate, well-known certificate first. Don't do it in the project centers and get a certificate, that's not one. You can do it in the Tier 1 and Tier 2 cities and you can get a well certificate from Microsoft or any companies, means that will be play a vital role. But doing in Tier 3 and Tier 4 cities is not important one. So doing an online course must be in worth. In my syllabus, Python is not a syllabus to me. So I have did a Python course in Tier 1 cities and got a certificate, I got a job. So that's what I am saying. Next slide, sir. Internship and freelance. What can I say means freelance is nothing but you can do a freelancer work for taking 1 minute, 1 hour webinar, 2 hour webinar in any technical side like IoT, RPA, like that, that's the main one. Then internship, you have to do the internship in Tier 1 and Tier 2 cities only in the top companies. Try to get a free internship and after getting the free internship, you should get a job from that company. That's the main one. So, and in this internship time, you should have a practical knowledge. If you are from a EC background or a triple E background, means you should not study only the theory part. You should study about the practical things, what you have did, what you are going to do with that object. So practical knowledge is very, very important. Now in this time, many companies, as per the government rule, December 31, all companies are work from home only. So try to get a job or internship as a work from home. Even from my company, we are providing internship. If you need any internship or project related, so on, kindly ping me in LinkedIn. Nowadays, due to this lockdown, the interviews are in a video conferencing only. So, prefer for the video conferencing. How to be? One of my selected interviews, final round is a video conferencing only. I have attended first time video conferencing, but I didn't have any fear. So, how you have to interact with the HR? That's the main one. From your answer only, they will ask a question. So, be prepared for that. So, be prepared for that also, then also for the video conferencing interview. So, next slide. These are the tips to avoid the COVID pandemic situation. As corporate says, there is no backward in IT background. பர திறமையுள்ள மனிதனுக்கு எங்கு போனாலும் வேலை கிடைக்கும் என்பது பழமொழி. அதே போன்று அஸ் கார்பரேட் அஸ் பர் த கார்பரேட் ரூல் ஐ எம் சேயிங் இஃப் யூ ஹாவ் டெக்னிக்கல் அண்ட் கம்யூனிகேஷன் ஸ்கில் யூ கெட் எ ஜாப் நோ வரிஸ் யூ ஹாவ் டு அப்கிரேட் யுவர் நாலேஜ் பை ஸ்பெண்டிங் த டைம் இன் வாட்ஸ்அப் ஃபேஸ்புக் இன்ஸ்டாகிராம் யூ ஷுட் டூ சர்டிஃபிகேஷன் கோர்ஸ் எம்எஸ்எம்இ சர்டிஃபிகேஷன் கோர்ஸ் இஸ் ஒன் ஆஃப் த வெல் அண்ட் குட் சர்டிஃபிகேஷன் கோர்ஸ் In this weekend, my friend circle has organizing a certification course in RPA for 2 days and intellectual property 2 days, 23, 22 and 23, Saturday, Sunday from MSMP, Government of India. So, if you want, you can ping me privately. That's one of the good course you can do without asking any question. MSMP course means it's a very, very super course. So, keep working on your skills. Keep working on your skill means in this lockdown time you should upgrade yourself because 2020 passed out also that 2021 passed out also coming so this lockdown when going to end that everyone doesn't know so you should build your skill set then what can I say download bad upload good stay online there's nothing but in this lockdown time you are getting lot of negative information as company are not hiring, only firing and no promotion, no salary increment, etc. You should download that, but you should upload your good skill from your side and then you should get good knowledge getting one. Then you should stay online, that's it. Stay online means you should stay online in LinkedIn, Monster India, NCS. And if you need any internship related one and then if you need any project support, then if you need any implant training support, kindly ping me in LinkedIn. Now the interaction session starts. If you have any queries and doubts regarding this, regarding these slides, I will share the previous slide and then explain you. Or if you have any doubts regarding your jobs or placements or then implant training internship project, kindly unmute your mic and ask me. Then one more thing I have to say, please do the project very good manner. That's my kind of advice. So project plays a vital role. Why I am saying this? I have did 3 projects. Some of my friends have did 6 to 7 projects. CAPRC also get a job. So if you did a good project, you will get a job easily. But you should have technical skills. Please learn Python R programming. Java is also one of the good platform. For Python and R programming playing a vital role. Bond means you should while signing the offer letter, you should think of the bond letter. So bond means why I am saying that some girls will sign the bond and then work for 3 months then. The bond will be up to 2.5 years, but they will get a marriage related something information from their home state. So please think about that while they signing that. No interaction. Guys, please ask any doubts.
Participants can post the queries in the chat box also. Third is you can post the questions regarding your forthcoming placements. Yes, third year, many people you are here, you can post the questions.
Even yesterday, I have, today in the Hindu newspaper, I read an information in Madurai Engineering College, 326 students placed in top companies like Wipro, TCS, Logo, and etc. So, please, they got a job through LinkedIn only. That's the main one. So, please, active in the LinkedIn.
Actually, Narayanan sir, the students, our third year students will be doing their project. They will be doing their mini project in this semester, and okay. They will be doing their major project in the next semester. So, what domain they can choose so that they can?
Can I know the department of the
computer applications, our department?
My suggestion is robotic process automation or robotic process automation in UiPath or IoT. That's my suggestion.
Okay, okay. So are you okay?
Somebody asked a question, right? What will be the fate of analysis? That's upon the company rules. So in my company, they asked to join me as a one from home. So surely if you get the offer letter, Dev Kumari D, have you accepted the offer letter or have you signed the offer letter? Can I know about that? Or just you have get the offer letter from your placed company? Yeah, okay, ma'am. Your student, but if they have signed the offer letter, that means while they sending the mail to you means the students, they can accept the offer letter through the mail itself. Likewise, I have accepted the through offers, so they call me for work from home. So I have working now as from home. So only as without knowing fully about this, I can't say. Surely they will call after the lockdown only. If company, even my friend got a call from the company yesterday. So company name is NMS Platform Chennai. So that's not an issue. You will get a call from them because now the firing, due to firing, they need the candidates as fresher because freshers skill set will be good like that. So. For firing, you will have a hiring also. Hiring means is already hired on, so surely they will call you. Any other? Yeah, ma'am, please continue.
Okay. So project, so for IoT, they are having better opportunities, right? Then
IoT, RPA, blockchain, this for anyone.
Okay, sir. If the student didn't do their projects by their own, if they purchase the project from outside a computer center or from the senior, what will be the consequences of the students?
That I will say, but if we did own means we can know about the project each and every steps, how they did the sensor connection and how they did the coding, etc. etc. If they buy the project from the project center means they will HR will easily find the errors and wrongs what they did. So that can easily find it by them. So that's the main one.
Okay, okay. So during the interview, will the HR will identify whether the student didn't do their project?
They will not while asking about your, tell me about your project means while explaining this. If they ask any question, they can't able to answer means they will identify it easily. Even my friend got that issue.
Any other queries for third years?
You got your point? Right, clear.
Yes, sir.
And one more I have to say, please do the internship in Tier 1, Tier 2 companies in Tier 1, Tier 2 cities only. Don't do the internship or implant training in Tier 3, Tier 4 cities. It's a waste of time and waste of money. That's what I am saying. Now, from my company, We are providing internship for 3 days, 5 days, 10 days, 15 days, 20 days, 1 month, 2 months, 3 months, or as online in the Google platform only. So if you need any internship in any domain, and I am, we are providing internship for art students like BSc chemistry, BSc in the airfield itself, and even yesterday a student joined in MSc zoology. So that's not an issue. If you need anything, please ping me privately in LinkedIn. My LinkedIn ID is, I will just text in the chat box. Or you can ping me privately through madam itself. You can get my email ID and you can send a mail. I will reply to them. Any other doubts? I have expected more doubts. In my last session, I have a lot of questions, but here no question. Sir, I think app development is good domain to get a job from software engineering. Sir, I will say for this, Coimbatore and Chennai is good, but you should, how many years of experience you are having in Android Studio? Can I know, sir? Or you have did any app and you have tested that app? Because in my company, the app has been working under 1 year. Now, in this May month only, the app is come under testing. So it took around 1.5 years to complete it. Till now, the process is going on only. So only asking how many years of experience in Android Studio. Sir, if the students didn't have any idea in IoT or data mining, we can train them and do their projects by my own, because I am doing and giving a project for students. Four different type of college, this project in my side personally. During the college period itself, I have did the project, because I have completed my project in 7th semester itself. So in 8th semester, I am free. So I get the OD from the college, and then I have did the project for them for cost only, not for free of cost. For four, because why I'm saying cost means, the one is main to get learning, then why I have asked the cost means, and they have did in fully hardware only. Four badges also from EC students. So for purchasing the sensors and etc. and etc. If they are from computer background, means there is no cost, because we can easily download all the from net, and just I can do it and do. But all of them are from EC background. They did one did from Arduino UNO, and one did for same Arduino UNO like diploma project. And another two using MATLAB. So for purchasing the sensor from Chennai only, I have asked their cost, but my fees is free of cost only. Their fees is only for car sensors only. So if any students have no real-time idea, means kindly ask them to ping me in IoT. Data mining, my friend will do in data mining. He did a project in data mining and he got a amount sanctioned from Tamil Nadu government and he submitted the report. So that's not an issue, sir. Have you got my point, sir?
Is there any queries more?
Expecting more, because
is it?
Expecting more queries.
I think everything was clearly explained, so there is no queries. So your content was precise, very useful for the students.
Yeah, thank you, Mantan.
Okay, thank you, Naranan sir. Thank you. Also, the final year students will be benefited by your presentation, and it will be very useful for their career building also. Okay, thank you so much. Thank you so much.
If they have any doubts regarding projects, placements, anything,
forward your details to those people, sir.
Students, okay.
Yes, sir. If they have any doubts, they will clarify.
From home only. Then now the students started their classes. So if they finally are students having any clear clarification in their project, means I can do for them. Yeah, because it's still learning for me.
Okay.
Still, I am having sensors and products for two projects. I can do for them.
Okay, sir. So Nadia Devi, she confirmed the way what I said. Your presentation is very clear, so no queries, sir. So it is very clear and precise. Okay. And thank you, sir. And thank you, my dear fellow faculty members and dear participants, for your patient listening. Now over to Mahathiri.
Thank you, Narayanan sir, for your valuable knowledge sharing. Hope this session will be very useful for the participants. Now I request J. Evelyn Luther, Assistant Professor of MCA Department, to propose the vote of thanks.
Hope this session will be very useful for you all. I thank our Almighty God for the successful completion of this webinar. I thank our management, CAT group of institutions, Professor Planning and Development, Principal for their support. I thank all the participants and the various colleges from our college. I thank the resource person, Mr. S. Narayanan, for his valuable knowledge. I thank our HOD and all our department faculties for materializing this live webinar. Thank you, one and all.